But leave it to Emile Hirsch, yes. Who, by the way, is going to the Oscars, who said, "You, what did you think of my hair?"
I thought you looked sexy.
See?
And you know, let's go, you know, let's
you have that further. Boyish charm today,
and not
Sam.
Only did you think it looked sexy, you felt it resembled. You just said it.
George Clooney.
Yes, hello. There we go.
You had to prompt him a bit.
I know.
It's like, it's George.
Yeah. Sounded out George Clooney.
It's difficult when you are soliciting a compliment. We loved him in Alpha Dog and Lords of Dogtown, but this movie, Into the Wild, based on a true story, is garnering so much attention. Here's Emile Hirsch. Really happy to have you here this morning. Thanks for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Sean Penn called you up as a fan for Lords of Dogtown. Is that correct?
Yeah,
that's kind of cool.
He called me. I was at a friend's house, and he goes, "This is Sean Penn," and I knew it wasn't a crank phone caller because I'm pretty good with voices.
Yeah.
And he wanted to get together with me, so I thought that maybe he wanted to hang out. Couldn't have been more wrong about that. He told me about the book the first meeting we got together, so my heart sank for a second.
Like, he doesn't want to be my friend.
You thought he had reservations at Chateau Marmont. Yeah. Right.
Socially, he has no interest in me.
Yeah.
We're not the drinking buddies I fantasized about.
Oh, well.
But the book was an extraordinary book. I don't know if you guys have read it. Into the Wild by John Krakauer is a fantastic book. If you get a chance, read it. It's really one of those books that is just a compelling read. And, you know, Sean had been struggling for 12 years to get the film made, and he finally had gotten the rights. The family was ready to let the film be made.
Because they held on to it for a while.
Yeah, they were. I mean, it's a very touching, sensitive story that was very close to the family's heart, and they were not ready for the film to be made yet. Mm-hmm. And now they were.
It's a lot of it obviously takes place genuinely into the wild. Were you ever a Boy Scout, a nature person? Do you have any preparation for the kind of stuff you actually ended up doing?
I wouldn't classify myself as a Boy Scout, but I did have a certain amount of outdoors experience. I spent a lot of time in Santa Fe, New Mexico, hiking and, doing all the kind of outdoorsy, you know, trails and mountain biking.
For the benefit of the people that don't know what the film is about, can you lead us through just a little synopsis of it?
Into the Wild is a film written, directed by Sean Penn, which basically chronicles Chris McCandless, who was a really bright young guy. His dad was a rocket scientist for NASA. Mm-hmm. And after college, he donated all of his money to Oxfam charity, his whole life savings, $24,000, and he dropped off the map. He didn't contact his family. He went on a two-year kind of odyssey around the whole country, living out of a tent, out of homeless shelters, hitchhiking everywhere. But he was very smart, you know. He read this very sophisticated philosophy like Tolstoy and Thoreau, which fueled it. And his ultimate adventure was to go into Alaska and live off the land with almost no supplies, which he did for 113 days, which is really quite an extraordinary feat.
Did his family have contact with him while he was doing this, or was he just...
No, he completely dropped off the map.
There's a couple sequences. There's a majority of the movie, you're almost essentially acting by yourself, but there's a scene opposite a wonderful actor, Hal Holbrook.
Yeah.
That has got to be one of the most... He's such a great American iconic actor. That scene is extraordinary. Did you know it? Did you that phrase actors use? Do you know you guys nailed it after you did it?
After we did it, it was weird. You know, me and Sean kind of looked at each other and we looked at Hal and we just knew that he had done something that was going to be remembered for a really long time. You know, this is to me one of the greatest icons. You know, of acting.
I tell you what, Hal Holbrook walks to the Academy Awards. Mm. On that scene. It's absolutely amazing. Here's another actor you know, a clip with Amelia and Emile and Vince Vaughn. Look.
I'm going to Alaska.
Alaska, Alaska? Or City Alaska, because they do have markets in Alaska. The City of Alaska, not in Alaska. In the City of Alaska, they have markets.
No, man. Alaska, Alaska. I'm gonna be all the way out there, all the way out there, just on my own. You know, no. Watch, no map, no axe, no nothing. Just be out there in it. You know, big mountains, rivers, sky, game. Just be out there in it, you know, in the wild.
Wow. Mm-hmm. And I don't think he necessarily knows the character then exactly what he is getting into. Your Speed Racer next summer, that's going to be a huge movie.
Cool.
Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah.
It's going to be very exciting.
Well, you're going to hear a lot more from Millie. Thanks so much for coming in.
Yeah,
my pleasure.
Thank you.
Movies
very much.
Into the Wild can be seen in theaters everywhere. You're going to hear a lot more about it as award season rolls along.
Good to see you, Emile.
Thank you for having me on.